It was a pitcher's duel at Riddle Pace Field in the Trojans' 2-1 victory over the UAB Blazers Wednesday night. Though a chilly night, head coach Mark Smart thought the scoring would be a bit higher.
I didn't think two was going to hold us. I thought we would score. I really did. The wind was blowing out like crazy. I thought it might be a 10-9 type game, but the pitching had a lot to do with that. But you're right. We took advantage of the one opportunity we had, and fortunately, we made it hold up.
The only runs of the game were scored early on as the Trojans got on the board first in the bottom of the second inning. Junior Steven Whitaker drove in the first run on the night with a double to left field, and freshman Brandon Lockridge would single home Whitaker just a few pitches later. UAB would get their run in the top of the third when Brewer Hicklin launched a home run to pull the Blazers within one. However, that one run would be all that UAB can manage. Freshman Zach Lightsey got the start on the hill for the Trojans and recorded his first collegiate victory as he pitched four innings, recording five strikeouts and only allowing one run.
But he made some really good pitches with the game on the line. He pitched out of one real jam. He struck a guy out and then got an easy ground out to end an inning. I was just really pleased with him staying after it. You know, he could have easily folded up, walked the first guy of the ball game, and immediate pressure. But I thought he handled it well.
The Trojan bullpen combined for five total innings and only gave up four hits over that span while racking up three strikeouts. Sophomore Corey Childress recorded his second save of the season as the Trojans sent the Blazers packing. Jamal Kennedy, Troy, Trojan Vision Sports.